Before you watch this video, please note that I, Gabrielle, am over the age of 21, and I, Gabrielle again, am also young and turd. If you're my family and feel like judging, look away. Other than that, please enjoy the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Love y'all!
Everybody, today I'm be doing a get ready with me and a vlog because today is Lacey's graduation party, the event of the season. I've been ready, I've been waiting on this for a minute. Like, I'm so excited. It's like 11 o'clock, so I'm finna brush my teeth, wash my face, all that jazz, and then we're gonna get the makeup started. I have to start makeup early because I have to drive to Charlotte. I live basically in the 25, okay? And it's gonna take me 3 hours to get to Charlotte. And I'm trying to get there by 6. So I gotta leave by 3 and it's already almost 12. I'm already behind in my eyes, but we move. You're gonna love me. All right, we're gonna go in the room now. Woo! Okay, I'm back. So please do not look at my bed. Please, don't look at anything behind me. Right here. Okay, so let's get ready to rumble. I have a bird's nest on my window and they're going crazy. It's 12:41. This is what I'm saying, I'm already behind. Like, I don't know what it is about me, but I cannot just, I'm a slow person. Like, I can't go fast for nobody. I'm sorry. I try. That's why I just gotta get ready early. I don't know how I'm wearing my hair either. After mere minutes of deliberation, I'm wearing my hair down. Next. Okay, I moisturized. I don't think I'm gonna do my makeup right now. I'm just gonna put some lotion on and then I gotta go for real. Hold on, let me order these presents and then I'll be back. So the presents are ordered. I need something to pass the time. I don't want to start my makeup right now, even if I do my makeup before I leave, because it's just early. It's just early. Real early. Okay, so I'm finna do my lashes because I don't know. I don't feel like wearing strips. I don't know. But I can't find my tweezers. That's what I'm looking for. I don't know where my tweezers are. Where could they possibly be? Realistically, I don't go nowhere. So they're either in here or I done got. See what happens when you move things around. I love to say somebody's stealing from me. Nobody even be in here but me. But in my head, somebody's stealing. This is not gonna be a tutorial because I'm doing it wrong. It's 1:27. Okay, I'm finna start and we're gonna see how long this takes me. I'll be back. Okay, it is 2:34 and now I'm finna pack my bags because I'm not doing my makeup here. I've decided I'm finna pack my bags so I can get on the road because we got a 3-hour drive ahead of us. And yeah, so I'm finna pack and I'll be back. And this is why I don't like packing. Like, I'm only gonna be there one night, but I need all this. Literally all of it. But now I gotta get my clothes together or my whatever I'm wearing. I'm so stressed. I'm sweating, but whatever. It is 4:06 and I am finally driving. It's gonna take 3 hours to get there. I'm cutting it real close. The party started at 8. I am cutting it terribly close, but you know, it is what it is. I tried. I really did. This was out of my control. I was ready a little bit. I was still late, but this was out of my control. But yeah, I'm on the way. So I'll see y'all when I'm a little closer or something.
That is the way to turn my life around. Today is the day.
So I made it. I will see y'all when I get there. I didn't even wash my face yet.
Hold on.
I'm fighting demons, y'all. My body is so stiff. I'm not as young as I used to be. That's for sure.
All right. Hey, guys. I'm back. Today is Monday. It is 5 p.m. And it took me so long to make this outro, I guess. But I had so much fun at Lacey's party. It was a blast. I finally felt my age. Like, I don't get out much. So this was kind of fun. Like, I had a great time. I'm gonna show y'all some behind scenes type stuff. And I hope y'all enjoyed watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. I don't know what the devil's, I can spend the moment.